The preacher man says it's the end of time, and the Mississippi River.